huge news from the Swatch group. Looks like they're teasing their newest collab in German magazines. They're doing so showing a graphic that looks similar to the kinds of graphics used for the Moonswatch. What's missing, obviously, is the brand they're doing. One enterprising Reddit user connected the dots and found that Blancpain, which is under the Swatch Group's umbrella, seems to fit the mold. We'll see if we get a 50 Fathoms in bio ceramic.